My passion is to open up my own service dog training facility where I can really give back to the community. I'd really like to work with families that have children with disabilities as well as our veterans. I like the homey feel, and I like to be able to visit with my professors one-on-one. That's why I chose Minot State University. I've done a research class with him. That class really taught me how to dig deep into the organization you're working with to find different key aspects of that business so you can make that business succeed. The management program has really taught me different aspects on how to manage people and how to work well with employees, making the right choices overall. Making friends on campus is real easy to do, really getting to know people sitting next to you. It's working with people on projects. You do get really close with them and you really get to know them on a personal level.